Show that we played on this tour. So, I am so genuinely dumbfounded by somehow you guys are like the loudest that we've had so far. Seriously, this is so sick. Thank you so much. This feels like a party for me. This is amazing. Thank you.
You're all mean.
When I was first realizing that I was like probably a bit gay, and I was dealing with all of like the confusion and terror that sort of comes with that realization, and I had all of these questions, like, you know, am I ever going to be able to find like love one day? And am I ever going to be able to have like a little kid, you know? And am I ever going to be able to play a fucking sold out show at Burien? Slowly but surely I'm getting the answers to all those questions, but this song is about that confusion, and then it's about kind of the moment of realization that I had where I was like, all right, all of those things, I want them so badly. But above that, I need to like accept myself, and I need to be happy, and I need to kind of like, not really care about any of that stuff. So I wrote this song, it ended up becoming so personal to me, and then I get to come out and sing it for you guys every single night. I look at your beautiful faces while I sing it, and it gives me so much strength and so much hope and so much excitement You guys are my absolute heroes. Birmingham, this is going to be an awesome night. This is so fun. City today. It's really, really, really cool here. There's a lot of good vintage shopping. Managed to do some of that. Saw some of that. Oh my god, I really, really don't want to embarrass you, Armani, wherever you are. But there is a girl in the audience. I drove past the venue this morning, right? And I look out the window, and some of you saw me in the line, right? This girl, Armani, wherever she is, she's somewhere, I feel like, there. She stands up, right? All of a sudden, everything in my head is in slow motion. Armani trips over Armani's foot. Armani's stumbling, like, into a gate. Falls to the ground and has a huge jug of Coca-Cola in her hand. All of a sudden, the Coca-Cola is all over her, and she's like drowning in her own coke. And I just sit there like this. I wanted to hop out of the Uber, but the Uber had like sped off. And I just wanted to say that it made my day. I really, really hope you're alright.
I was like, man, my bad. Cause I saw you there. Wasn't trying to be, I was just trying to be cool. I was just trying to be like you.
I feel like that's supposed to be this like really rock star move, and then I just go. It's like really difficult for me. It's probably like the most physical exercise I do every day. All right, you guys have literally sung every single word so far. But this next song needs to be the biggest party that we've had so far. Going in. My mum was so excited. She's like, "We talk, Troy. We have the best seats in the whole house." And she showed me. They just like went rogue and reserved their own seat.
And every second passing reminds me I'm my happy little pill. Take me away.
Unfortunately, we've got one more song for you. It's a special one. I want you to sing along.
And I wanna come home to you, but home is just a broken little heart.
Okay, so that was amazing. Now, I will probably never forget this day because it was kind of like just incredible. So then, thank you so much for an early birthday present, which by the way guys is in like 12 days, May the 12th, woo woo, 15 for the win, woo. So I also bought the tour top, which I am wearing right now. So if you have enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a big fat thumbs up, as always. Also, please hit that subscribe button, because I really want to get 100 subscribers really soon, because that would be pretty sick. And if that happens, then you shall be in for a special treat. Also, share the crap out of this video to make sure Troye sees it, and just get it shared out there. Become a dinosaur today, because he doesn't want to be a T-Rex and go like, I'm going to eat you. Seriously, like, who doesn't want to be like that? Or just be a velociraptor and be like, or just be really big and scary and just be like, rule the world, yay. But yeah, so that's awesome. Subscribe, like, share the f*** out of this. And yeah, be a dinosaur, and peace.